17.
This looks good for a mixed tumor or chondroid syringoma.
Yeah, mixed tumor or chondroid syringoma. It's a nice circumscribed nodule, and it's got all sorts of craziness going on in it. So sometimes these have a wide range of features. If you see an adnexal tumor that you're like, I don't really know what that is, always think of mixed tumor. They have ducts, often lined by double-layer cuboidal epithelium because they're recapitulating sweat ducts. The stroma itself can vary from fibrous to myxoid to fatty to cartilaginous to even having true bone and everywhere in between. Okay, and these tumors have both epithelial and myoepithelial cells in varying amounts, and they exist on a spectrum with myoepithelioma. And these are kind of similar or analogous to what we call pleomorphic adenoma in the parotid gland, which is a salivary gland mixed tumor. So wide range of features. Sometimes they have keratin-filled cysts and hair follicle differentiation. Usually sweat gland differentiation is the more predominant feature. Chondroid syringoma or mixed tumor. But they don't have to have cartilage, which is why I don't really like the name chondroid syringoma, because they don't really look like a syringoma, and they're not always chondroid.